you for stopping in today. Let me just take a look at your survey. Okay. So it looks like you're in here for sleep deprivation and insomnia. Oh dear. I'm so sorry that you're dealing with that. But you've come here to the right place. I'm just going to work a little of my special magic on you, if that's okay with you, to give you back all the sleep you've lost. Now, my spell can go back as far as you need it to, but the further I need to go back, the longer it will take. So, about how many years do you want to go back to restore your sleep? Okay. That's just fine. Let's get started. So, make yourself comfortable here. Yep, just lie down or sit, whatever's comfortable. Find a comfy place. Yep, there we go. Now, I'm going to begin the ritual. Let's start with breathing. Breathe with me. Inhale. Exhale. And inhale. Exhale. Just let yourself breathe naturally. Try not to think too much about it anymore. And now, as you breathe, I'm going to create some of softness in your mind. Thoughts of softness. Soft thoughts. That's good. begin the incantation. The incantation. Restful under the glow of the moon. You will get your sleep back soon. Restful under the glow of the moon. You will get your sleep back soon. Restful under the glow. We'll get your sleep back soon. Restful under the glow of the moon. You will get your sleep back soon. Restful under the glow of the moon, you will get your sleep back soon. Restful under the glow of the moon, you will get your sleep back soon. Nights spent counting sheep. I will now return your sleep. Many nights spent counting sheep. I will now return your sleep. Sheep. I will now return your sleep. Many nights spent counting sheep. I will now return your sleep. Restful under the light of the moon, I will give your sleep back soon. Many nights spent counting sheep, I will now return your sleep. Restful under the light of the moon, I will give your sleep back soon. spent counting sheep. I will now return your sleep. Seal the magic. Just yawn 3 times. Here, I'll help you. Free to stay the night. I'll just turn off the lights.